Proverbs chapter 2. Search for wisdom is verses 1 through 5, the benefit of wisdom. Verses 6 through 9, a general statement is 10 through 11. Wisdom rescues us. 12 through 15, and a general statement 16 through 22. This is taken from the E-Sword. The contents is how wisdom is to be obtained and used. The unspeakable advantage of true wisdom. God has provided that those who are sincerely disposed to do His will shall have that knowledge and understanding necessary for them. His wisdom will preserve us from men of corrupt principles, whose business it is to debauch lives, and from women of corrupt practices. And that is from the E-Sword Summarized Bible. And so here we go. My son, if you will receive my words and hide my commandments with you, so that you attend to wisdom, you shall extend your heart to understanding. Yea, if you cry after knowledge and lift up your voice for understanding, if you seek her as silver and search for her as for hidden treasures, then you shall understand the fear of Jehovah and find the knowledge of God. For Jehovah gives wisdom. Out of his mouth comes knowledge and understanding. He lays up sound wisdom for the righteous. He is a shield to those who walk uprightly. He keeps the paths of the judgment and guards the way of his saints. Then you shall understand righteousness and judgment and honesty, every good path. When wisdom enters into your heart and knowledge is pleasing to your soul, judgment shall keep you, understanding shall keep you, to deliver you from the way of the evil man, from the man who speaks wicked things. Those who leave the paths of uprightness to walk in the ways of darkness, who rejoice to evil and delight in perversities of wicked, whose ways are crooked and are devious in their paths. They will deliver you from the strange woman that the stranger who flatters with her words, who forsakes the guide of her youth and forgets the covenant of God. For her house bows down to death and her paths to the dead. All who go in her to her do not return, nor do they take hold of paths of life. In order that you may walk in the way of good and keep the paths of the righteous, for the upright shall dwell in the land, and the perfect shall remain it. But the wicked shall be cut off from the wicked, and the transgressors shall be rooted out of it. And so I think I'm going to use this one for the scripture for to be sent in the text message. And then, so then I send this into the text message for today. God bless you, and I love you so much. Have a good day.